My name is Lina Apicella, and I choreograph this piece. This piece really means a lot to me and my girls who have worked so hard to put this together. This piece actually was an inspiration through a song. So when I first heard the song, I knew exactly how I wanted this piece to play out in my head. I knew everything I wanted. And I truly, really believe that God sent down this song to me and he put the inspiration in my head because I believe he wanted me to speak out to somebody, anybody, a single person. And if it did that job, if it did that, then I guess I did good and the piece did its job. Because not everybody can easily just come to God. It's not always that easy. Some people are angry, some people resist, some people hesitate, some people are just scared to, and they're alone. And I think what he wanted me to tell anybody is that it's okay. And he knows, and the people who love you and who know him, they know that coming to him is the best thing in the world. And I think that's just what he wanted me to tell you, that it's okay, and it will be okay. And I just really, really, really want to thank my girls, all of them. They are so talented and amazing, and I'm so blessed to have them in my life because they made this piece come to life, and I am so grateful for them. So my name is Lina, and I didn't just create this piece, I created God's story that he wanted me to show to somebody. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's a beautiful day to dance. I hope you all enjoy.
Can we surrender?